Engine oil.
Well, the next challenge is today. Are you excited?
Whoa, what's going on here? You should be with your own team.
Don't you think you're being a bit rude?
You heard me earlier. You don't know what Inky and Spacebar would do when they're mad. They probably want us to stay in these teams forever. And that keyboard thingy.
Cup, you gotta relax. These teams are most likely just for challenges.
Cursed ornament, are you sure this is gonna work?
Well, no, I don't really know, but I guess we'll find out, right?
You made some good points. Sorry, Engine Oil.
Hey, you missed the target.
Yeah, I thought so.
I'm really starting to think we're gonna get really far in this competition.
What do you mean?
I mean, we have Gamma on our team. You've seen how strong he is. We could use him to our advantage.
Elimination time!
You aren't even up for elimination. Well, he's right. We should start the elimination.
What? Elimination? What does that even mean?
It means that one of you will be leaving the game, whoever got the most votes to be exact. Follow me!
Whoa.
This is a little crowded.
Yes!
Yay. Okay.
Now that you're all settled, let's get right to today's elimination team, what? We got 118 votes!
That's the highest amount so far.
You're not wrong. Oh, one quick thing. I wasn't gonna do this at first, but since it's the first elimination, I'll be a bit nice. If you're safe, you'll get your greatest wish, but only up until the elimination is over.
Yes, maybe I'll-
Nightlight, You're safe with only 4 votes.
Yay, I'm going 57% brighter.
And Spare Legos is safe too, with 7 votes. Okay, Luck, 9 votes, you're safe. Looks like it couldn't think of anything for you.
I wonder why I'm not safe yet. I made the plan for our team last challenge.
But there is a problem with your plan. It didn't work.
Thanks for reminding me.
Hey, Windowsill, you're safe with 10 votes. That's 2 digits.
Phew.
Wow, you look great!
Next safe is Index Cards with 16 votes. Index Cards? Yeah. Now it's down to Wii Sensor and Grandfather Clock. Grandfather Clock, you lost the race against Marathon Banner to bring your card to me last challenge.
Look, I'm sorry, but I was running as fast as I could. It's not my fault I can't run light speed!
And Wii Sensor, I don't know, you're just sort of boring. Alright, Spacebar, show him who's out.
Whoa, a tie?
Oh, whoops. And with 51 votes, Wii Sensor is eliminated. Any last words?
I hope he makes it home safe.
Spare Legos, we're heading out!
Oh, I still have money. Should have saw that one coming.
Alright everyone, time for the second challenge.
Not so fast, Enki. We gotta fix the whole dead contestant situation.
Yeah, my whole team is dead from the last challenge.
Alright, let me set it up right here.
Sweet.
Recover, nice save.
Recovery Center. Are we missing anyone?
Nope! I set up the next challenge somewhere else. Can you stay here and look after the prize for me?
Sure. I want to fix up some of the messed up grass here anyway. I keep tripping.
Nice. Teleport us to the challenge. Now, who's ready for the-
Why is it so cold here?
I miss the grass.
There is grass.
I'm not really ready yet. I just died.
Eh.
Okay, please just explain.
Anyways, challenge two. I set up 5 bars and I have 5 balls of ice. Each team will be put onto a high bar and your goal is to protect your ball of ice. If you fall off your bar or die, you will not be able to help your team with the challenge anymore.
But how will we know which team loses the challenge?
Spacebar! You have 30 minutes. After the challenge is over, I'll look at each team's ball of ice. Whatever one looks most damaged loses. Also, sabotaging other teams is allowed. Go!
Can someone please just tell me why it's so cold here?
You do realize you're the only one complaining about the cold, right?
Well, I guess I just don't like the cold, okay?
Clearly.
Oh, I didn't want the ice to melt in the normal grasslands heat. I like the change in scenery, though.
But what if we fall? There's nothing to break our falls.
Just don't think about the impact from when you hit the ground. You should be fine.
V-Small, Cartridge, and Blue Barrel, you two are the only ones on our team with arms. Get the ice!
Got it.
Oh, come on! Looks like it's up to the four of us.
Whoa!
3 of us.
This challenge is boring.
6th grade art project! We were supposed to protect that!
Stop acting like a baby!
You should still put it somewhere more safe. Clarinetkeys, how about you?
Nah, it would just melt in me.
What about you, Cursed Ornament? Isn't the purple part there a portal or something?
This? No, it's just glass.
Then why is your name Cursed Ornament anyway?
Good question.
Can you please stop throwing it?
Fine. Ow! Ah!
Ah!
Was that really necessary?
I was just making sure she wouldn't blow me up again. It's not a good feeling, you know?
Okay.
No, it's not okay. We lost placemat too.
Whoa, Chili. Your anger is literally melting the ice. Now I have to move to the other side. I said that I have to move to the other side.
Oh, I knew that.
Yeah, sorry.
14 minutes left. How's it going down there, Blue Barrel?
Fine, I guess. I'm sort of losing my grip, though.
Here, let me take it.
Oh, all right, here. Wait.
The ice! Quick appointment card, put it in lost water bottle.
What? No! This works.
This challenge is easier than I thought.
It sure is, right, Camera?
Camera, don't do that. You're gonna make us lose.
Get to the other side!
Great.
Index cards, can you not do your little dance session right now? We have to win this challenge!
Wait a second, Grandfather Clock. Look!
Ow!
This is getting a little hard to carry. Whoa!
We can't have Team 1 knocking down any more of our members. Depredon, let's take care of this.
Sure thing.
What?
Aim for Team 1.
Got it.
Whoa!
Yes, gotcha!
You hit the wrong team, but good job, I guess. Time is up! Oh, what happened to the nice save? and it seems like your ice ball has turned into ice shards, while everyone else seems less broken. Nice save, you're up for elimination.
Oh man, can we try that again?
No.
What happened?
Mini speaker, why did you push me off the bar?
Ugh, you deserved it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, split it up. Anyway, nice save. See you all at the elimination.
Yep, real funny.
Vote in the comments for who you think should be eliminated from Race for the Keys.
Just type one of the letters here in square brackets.
Voting ends in 3 days.
You do know you're able to come down now, right?
No! It's too scary!
Come on, don't worry. I'll catch you.
Well, okay then.
I was joking! I don't even have any arms! Why would you actually joke?